Perfect. So, Brad, Tonbridge today. How are you feeling about today's game?
Yeah, looking forward to it. Obviously, gave the guys a night off last night. They trained well previously, leading up to this week of Friday and Monday. So, we need to manage the players' expectations levels that all players want to be playing every single game. It can't happen with two games in three days. So, we've spoke about this today, and we've got a game plan. And obviously, we brought young Bradley into the... Oh, great timing. It's perfect timing. One of my favourite songs. But, yeah, no, it's good. We're looking forward to today's game, and hopefully we get 3 points. That was perfect.
That was romantic, that, wasn't it? Yeah.
That was what I was like. Come on.
Oh, it's not the content I was expecting to film today, to be fair. Jesus. The Slough game, obviously, is there things you want to change from the kind of mentality that we kind of ended that game with, or, you know, is there stuff we can build on from that game?
Yeah, missing a penalty changed the game. I think the philosophy of football, sometimes when you go down to 10 men, it should be easier. It's not sometimes, and we spoke about that at training. We worked on how we didn't move the ball quick enough, wearing them down, moving it side to side to you know, engage them and into getting behind. And it was pleasing again to, you know, to get a result in terms of getting a point, and that shows credit to what we've done since we've been here, that we never give up. But yeah, putting the ball in the back of the net is today's key factor. Going on from being away, it's important to keep a clean sheet. But from now to the end of the season, we're going to work to get every 3 point in every game that we play with.
So, man, thanks, Brad. Looking forward to it.